Hi, my name is Jake. I'm with Titan Lifts, and I'm here today at JP Cycles to introduce you to the Titan Bulldog Moto Cradle. Now, we're all familiar with wheel chocks and what they're meant to do. They're basically meant to hold up our bikes so that we can strap them down without having somebody else assist us, so we can maybe put it in the garage so it's standing up straight, give us more room. What we've done is made a more supportive cradle with our cam clamping design so that as you go forward, the two sides are actually going to come together and grip your tire. Not only are you being supported up at the front tire stop, but from the front tire stop all the way to the back of the cradle. Almost half your tire is actually being gripped and supported by our chock. You'll also notice that as I let go, it comes back to the load position. It's spring loaded, so you never have to worry about it flopping around on you. You're always ready to go. Once you've got your bike up into the loaded position, lock it into place, you're good to go. Let me show you how we do it with a bike. So we have the Titan Bulldog Moto Cradle here, ready to take the bike in. You'll notice that we've actually put on the narrow tire adapters. These adapters are used when you have a bike that has under 100 millimeter width. They're not necessary, however, when you have them on there, your tire of under 100 millimeter width will actually hold as if it's a 140. So you'll see, as Dennis comes on through here for me, the clamp actually comes around the side, holds up the bike, and makes it completely sturdy. This means that one person can go ahead and tie it down, put it on their lift, put it on their trailer, put it in the back of their truck, or simply just put it in their garage. As far as unloading goes, it's as simply as pushing forward, getting your leverage, and the spring helps you get it all the way out. We do have different ways you can mount the Bulldog in your truck or trailer. We have two mounting holes that are already there if you want to use those, or we actually have the optional quick disconnect kit. You mount this directly to the floor. The clamp actually goes over the top of the chock, slides into the mounting bracket. Once you're in there, put it through with a wing nut, you're solidly secure. This is an optional accessory, but it helps a lot if you're going to be loading and unloading your chock, say from the back of your trailer and onto your lift, or even from the back of your truck and under your garage floor. It saves a lot of time. Another optional accessory is the tie down extensions. These extensions slide into the front of the frame and allow you to tie down directly to the chock if needed. So there you have it, the Titan Bulldog Moto Cradle. With its steel construction, powder coated finish, and 2-year warranty, this chock is available now from JP Cycles in 6 different color options.